The floodlights beaming down from the night sky. So without further ado, let's cross to the Etihad. Here's your commentary team. This evening.
Quickly. Just plunged onto the ball there. Yeah, that's top class from him. And, really did help out his defenders there.
Romelu Lukaku.
Some potential in this move. It low and placed it perfectly.
He's a natural finisher, this lad. He's done that more than once in his career.
Hopefully the second will be no different.
Well, Jagielka, it's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Great opportunity. Could it be? And it is a goal by that deflection. It's the perfect piece of play, and they have scored the equaliser. Here is another angle on that goal.
I've been Jeff Skelly. Today it's Everton against Ajax. The game, of course, under floodlights this evening. Without further ado,
corner given to Ajax. Good strong tackle. That's a real tussle for the ball. Is the governor general of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. There's De Jong. Unmarked now, he's lost his marker.
It's going to be a goal, surely. Could it be? It
must be great to be a striker in this team when you've got this sort of approach play. And the setup for him was super.
It was. You know the chances that the keeper put in that gives you a movement of confidence. They show
James McCarthy. You know this could be the last chance for them to salvage something from this match. Who scored, that's a terrific effort by him and by the manager who sent him on.
Beaming down this evening. So without further ado, we're off to the Donbass Arena.
Over the touchline. Oh, his nerves were jangling then, that defensive player. Well, he has a goal, and it's a goal! Well, the ball's gone in, and I think it's down to the conditions. Tough for the goalkeeper. Well, the ref said we're going to play. Positional play of this play is really good.
Possession.
right, that was so inviting, wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal.
Well, it was just perfect from the delivery to the finish, top marks.
Here is another angle on that goal.
The fight in the cup, on they go to the next round.
The floodlights beaming down from the night sky. Time that we headed straight for the Mestalla. Here's your
Stinson. Really doesn't need to be taking a chance from them.
Eva Benega.
Defender in the wide position towards Figuli. Figuli.
Goal! No keeper surprised. We're surprised too.
He has absolutely battered that past the goalkeeper.
Well, to be fair, they should goalkeeper. To say, go on, then
they have a wonderful team spirit in that camp, and that's going to serve them well.
Of course, the game being played under lights this evening. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium. Here's your
comrade. Right back by an interception. That must look well. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. Paul Gester here.
Crosses in. Great header, great goal!
A good goal for them, and even better the timing.
Yeah, perfect timing for them, and it'll make the opposition think a little bit now. We've got somebody as strong in the air as this.
Well, in this FA Cup tie, the second half starts now.
Yeah, well, the first half didn't disappoint. Hopefully the second will be no different.
Onto the attack now. What more would have come from that, you know? We're chasing this equaliser. They've got a corner.
Like it was a set-piece routine from them.
I'm glad to see this is another chance to see what's a super goal.
He's got space. Oh! They've taken the lead here.
Well, he put it away beautifully into the bottom corner.
Well, he didn't need much invitation there, did he? A lovely
Thomas Bookwell.
Jeff Stelling.